night. We just want to say a few words to mark this moment. This is a milestone and a closing of a chapter for the show, but I do want to acknowledge our sister companies around the world. We have Waitress in London. And Sarah is headed to play Jenna there. Our national tour playing Ottawa, Canada this weekend, and we have companies opening in the Netherlands and Tokyo next year. So, Waitress lives on! But tonight we mark this moment of the closing of this beautiful chapter on Broadway, and there are just some people that we have to mention. We'll pass the mic around. I'm going to quickly say, first of all, where the show all began, I have to thank the great American Repertory Theater. There would be no Waitress without that remarkable theater and their belief in the show, and they're giving it a home and birthing it. And we have our family from ART who traveled down from Boston in the house tonight. Thank you, ART. Moving to our gorgeous, wonderful home here at the Brooks Atkinsons. Thank you to every usher, every house staff. Thank you to the box office staff out front. To our incredible backstage crew led by our person, spotlight, wardrobe, props. There is an amazing crew back here, and they have worked tirelessly for 4 years to keep the show running. Thank you for your incredible hard work. They're peering. You can't see them. They're right there. They're all peering through the curtain. I know Sarah's going to speak about them, but I just have to salute and honor this extraordinary band. Nadia DeGellinardo. And every single one of you in this band, you are an incredible artist. Your care for this show, what you've given, it's unbelievable and unparalleled. And you have made this production, created it, and in your honor. So always got my best notes from the band. I'd always come to the show and I'd say, like, how's the show going? Lee, right there, Lee. He always had notes. He'd pull me aside and say, Diane, I gotta talk to you about that moment. So anyway, they're amazing. And can we speak about this extraordinary cast? To this incredible company. What has been amazing about Waitress is the I want to call it the repertory company of Waitress that has been developed over our 5 years from ART to Broadway. An amazing roster of performers. I just have to shout out a few. You heard her ovation as Francine Pommerer. On the stage who started with us at ART 5 years ago and has been at the show for the last 5 years. And among the many things, she's been an incredible Jenna. And to other members here on the stage that helped create the show, Chris Fitzgerald. I was flashing on previews here. Do you remember these previews? when we were like sitting on the stairs shooting the B-roll and you were pitching me ideas how to like do magic tricks and I love you like a table. And I was like, enough, enough. And the amazing Drew Gehling. Who created these roles with the show. So it's been an amazing, and Molly Hager, oh my God. The other company member who has been with the show for the 4 years on Broadway. Thank you, Molly, for your invitation. And to just round out the thanks to, I don't know if they're here, but Bernie Telsey, Patrick Goodwin, you are like a godsend, helping us cast the show for all these years. To Namco, Alicia Parker, BJ Holt, Brett England, you are unbelievable, your care for the show. Michael Royth, the original producer of the film of Waitress, thank you for your support. To all our producers who believed in this show and got us here, but we truly would not be here if it weren't for the legendary theatrical duo of Barry and Fran Weisler. I know he's out there. Barry Weisler, thank you for having this idea of turning this film into a musical and trusting all of us and all these artists to bring this to life. Thank you, Barry, for everything you've given to this production. And to, lastly, this incredible creative team, come here, come here. Our designers. All our designers around the world who couldn't be here tonight, who are with us in spirit. And the sisterhood right here, the sisterhood. And Scott, Scott's been here. Because I have to tell you something, there's no Waitress without the men of Waitress, the incredible men of Waitress. Your brilliant choreography, Jesse Nelson, for your wit and your soul and your dedication, and Sarah Bareilles. For the American Musical Theater. Yeah. Just marveling at her lyrics and her melodies tonight, yet again, 4 years in. Not only did she write the score, but she performed in it. And I'm gonna tell you something, this woman has given so much for this production, her soul, her love, her care, day in, day out. There is no one like Sarah Bareilles on Broadway.
Shout out to all of you and Sarah, to be able to choreograph to your music has been a dream come true. It's just, it choreographed itself because the music is so beautiful.
It actually didn't choreograph itself. You did that.
I want to just talk about three things real quick. Do you guys know what a dance captain is?
Yes.
Okay. So a dance captain, like every new Gemma that comes into the show, every new person that comes into the show, the dance captains are responsible for these people. So I just want to give a huge shout out to Max Kamangai, who was our original dance captain. For Abby O'Brien, please stand up. You are my co-pilot. There are 1,000 ideas on the stage that are yours, and thank you so much.
I have something important to talk about, but before I do that, I want to take a moment to thank Diane on behalf of Sarah and I had never written anything for the theater. I mean, nothing. We didn't know what the fuck we were doing. No, it's true. And she sifted through all the bleh and found the gems, as did Barry Weiser for taking a chance on Sarah and I. So we are eternally grateful, and thank you. But I want to take a moment to talk about the fifth female on the team, and that's Adrienne Shelley. For those of you who don't know, but I think most of you do, Adrienne wrote, directed, and was one of the stars of the movie Waitress, and she died before the movie was bought at Sundance, before she could experience how embraced her beautiful gem that she created was, this beautiful pie she created. And she wrote this movie before the Me Too movement, when stories about quiet bravery of women were deemed unimportant and they were impossible to get made, and she got it made. And she created this beautiful film. And tonight, her husband Andy is with us. And her beautiful daughter, Sophie, who was the original inspiration for Lulu. So it's incredibly meaningful they're with us, and we really appreciate you entrusting us with this precious gem. And to Adrienne, I think I speak for all of us when I say, as we all look up, thank you for taking us to the moon, moon pie.
This is fucking hard, and like every Broadway show I write closes. It's unfair. I want to take a quick moment and acknowledge this beautiful woman. You opened our company in Waitress, but has been a dear, sweet team member here on Broadway, and I don't know how the fuck you got through that show. Extraordinary, and thank you for your beautiful storytelling and your magnificent voice. We're so grateful for you. And it's my job to thank all of you. We would not be here without our incredible, enduring, undying fans. You guys have carried us for 4 years and change. Well, I mean, we almost made it to 4 years already. We round up here at the Brooks. So, I had no idea the impact that this project was gonna have, and I sit on that little staircase, and I watch you watch this, and I watch you, and it's the most magical experience, and I thank you from the bottom of my heart. And to send you off, yeah, right, and am I gonna sing by myself? You all are singing this, and you all are singing this, but everything changes, and so will we. Come on, everybody.